What is the best BPC-157 on the market? Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you that there are some misleading claims out there. Believe it or not, not everybody is out for your best interest. They're out for their best interest. And so what I hope to do is diffuse a lot of the myths around how BPC can be this life-saving peptide. And then I'm also going to show you how you can find trusted sources and what to look for. So let's jump in. You want to beware of false advertising. And BPC-157, for the record, is not FDA approved to treat anything. So if somebody's claiming to say BPC-157 will heal your colitis, then that's false advertising. And yes, people have used this treatment, and we've had clients that have used this treatment to help support them with colitis, but it's not FDA approved to treat any medical condition. And once it is FDA approved to treat a medical condition, then it becomes a drug. And so if you're making claims, even if we're making claims like if I said, this orange in my hand, it will heal your Alzheimer's. And the FDA would say, okay, well, cool, Regan, where's your clinical trials? And did you do the due diligence like all the other drug companies have done? And then I'd have to say, well, no, I don't have any evidence behind it, but actually vitamin C and the antioxidants are good for the brain. And so I just assumed, but that's just not how the system works. And so with BPC-157, the great thing about it is this novel peptide. And it's a peptide that has been identified since the 90s, maybe even the late 80s. Late 80s, early 90s is when it was discovered in Croatia. And what the researchers found is that when BPC-157 is activated from the gut, that's where it's made primarily from gastric secretions, that it can turn on nitric oxide, it lowers inflammation, the body recovers better, the intestinal membrane, many of you have heard of the term leaky gut. Well, when you activate BPC-157, it helps protect the integrity of your gut membrane. And so from a mechanism of action perspective, BPC makes a lot of sense. And for those of you who love science, which I don't think you'd watch this YouTube if you didn't, but for those of you who actually want to understand the pathways in the body and how to optimize those, like BPC is just a great go-to. If you said, hey, what's one peptide you can have on a stranded island, Regan, and you can't bring anything else, what would it be? And I don't know what I'd say, but BPC-157 would be at least in the top three. And it probably depends on what goal I'm working towards, because every year I have these benchmarks. So, you know, one year I did ice baths for a year and I just wanted to see the benefit. And I did it every single day. I had another year where I said, I want to increase my vertical to the place where I can touch the rim on a basketball hoop, because I could barely touch it in high school. And for those of you who know me, I'm not super tall. I'm like 5'9". And so I had to work really hard to make the basketball team. And so I worked on my athleticism and I started working on my vertical this year, and I was able to increase my 7 inches. And now I can dunk a basketball as long as you lower the rim to about 8 feet. I got to tomahawk that thing, but I got close to touching the rim. I was like a half or a quarter of an inch based on the video footage, but I was like, good enough. But I used BPC to get there. The last year I was working on my VO2 max and I wanted to get to the elite category. I heard Peter Attia talk about the fact that if you want to decrease your all-cause mortality by 404%, work on VO2 max and get it from whatever level you're at to the elite level. And that's one of the best things you can do for longevity. And so I said, all right, let me get it there. And so I was able to get my VO2 max to the elite level using BPC-157. This year, I had a birthday a few months ago. And so now I'm working on my 40-yard dash. So in high school, I ran a 4.5 40-yard dash. And so I said, all right, let me see if I can at least tie myself in high school. Ideally, I'd love to run a 4.4. Can I do that right now? Not at all. But am I using BPC-157? Absolutely. Because when I first started sprinting, I could not believe how sore I was. And so I started loading up on thymus and beta 4, BPC-157, and my soreness just like, it's been so much better. And so every month I can run more sprint drills, I can do my hurdles, and I feel a lot better. Whereas, man, sprinting, because it works every single muscle in your body, you know, as a 47-year-old, it's like, I want something that actually works. And so with BPC-157, what a lot of people do is they'll see an ad online and you see there's a lot of research peptides. And the difference between a research peptide and a peptide that's made by a licensed compounding pharmacy, that can hold all the difference in the way that BPC-157 works, because I think it's more expensive. Yes, you may spend 20% more when you work with licensed physicians and work with a clinic that only sources their peptides from 503A, 503B pharmacies. But when you do that, what you're getting is a much higher level of quality. And so in the quality, if you think of BPC-157, it's basically 15 amino acids that are structured in a very specific way. And the way that they're structured, the way that the covalent bonding occurs, the way that the acetyl groups are capped, that will depend on the expression of the gene. Because all BPC-157 is doing is it's sending a message to your cell, it's turning on the gene, and then your body starts recovering in very unique ways. And so if you're just flippant about it and you just say, oh, I'm just going to purchase the cheapest BPC-157, well, I think you may be just flushing money down the toilet. And in my video you can watch, I talk about how quickly BPC-157 can kick in, and we'll provide a link to that in the show notes. But the reality is you'll notice something immediately, especially if you have, you know, an athletic kind of temperament where you love to perform, you love to see yourself improving in whatever workouts you do. You'll notice an immediate improvement in your recovery time, and you'll even notice it in your endurance. You know, one of the things BPC-157 does is it activates this pathway called VEGF, and that's your vascular endothelial growth factors. The other thing it helps is with neuroplasticity. So if you want better cognition, better recovery mentally, if you are in a sport where maybe you've hit your head, then BPC-157 can be super helpful for that. It helps seal up the leaky gut. So for those of you who have experienced leaky gut, that's where you may have food sensitivities, your gut gets really inflamed, you don't absorb the nutrients as well. BPC-157 can help with that nutrient signaling. It's just a phenomenal molecule. Now, if you're a professional athlete, you got to be very careful because you are being tested for BPC-157. Now, it's not an anabolic steroid, it's not some performance-enhancing drug, but they've seen the mechanism of action and they've seen athletes perform so much better by using this that they've actually put it on the WADA list. So don't take this if you're a professional athlete. And we've had a couple, we actually had one of our professional athletes take this and got randomly screened, and it didn't end well. He had to miss like 5 games and the fines were like 50K. So athletes out there, be careful with this if you're in a sport that does test for it. Now there's the new enhanced games, and that will be very interesting because now we'll be able to see how some of these novel molecules really help. But whenever we're looking at these substances, and if you go to agelessfuture.com, you can get the right testing done up front. So the very first step that you want to do is get the right blood labs done, and then we can see what peptides your body needs, because BPC-157 used alone, it's going to have about, you know, a magnitude of 10 impact on your body. We'll just use a random scale. If you add KPV for your gut, it's going to have a magnitude of about 1,000. So you're going to have a massively improved response. But if you add in growth hormone peptides, because BPC-157 does work on some of the growth hormone pathways, that will be an accelerant. And then you're going to have the magnitude of like 10,000. So think of BPC as just part of an overall protocol, an overall formula. And my team and I, that's what we're expert at, is helping you get the right BPC-157. It's a prescriptive base from licensed pharmacies. So you're getting the real thing. And then we'll use your blood labs to determine what direction you need to go in your health and what other peptides we may need to utilize with it. So for those of you who love this video and you're like, Regan's kind of crazy, but I do enjoy watching him, well, you can go to my video on everything you need to know about how long it will take BPC-157 to kick in. And we provided a link here. I'll see you in the video.